Fire went out there, or no, I'm sorry, fire did not go out there. Second call said there's a guy high outside with no shirt, shoes, cell phone in his hand, ringing the
doorbell. And 1161. 1161. Did 1160 end up going to the hospital or just the other people?
Yeah, squad, she's going to West Berlin.
423. 423. Yeah, 423. We're back on the shop, but are we just have to go assist 414, but now we're back. There's pieces on the L here. It's been about an hour and 15 since the call initially came out. Can we get permission from the sergeant to recover these shell cases, please?
Sergeant,
1120.
Yeah,
22 is with me. I'm over here.
32 recover casings from the shot spot. It's been over an hour.
I'm sorry to clear some of these people out here. There's probably about 100 people over here.
I'm sorry, 423, not 32. All right, cool. Yeah, 23, go ahead.
About 100 people. 10-4.
All right, so 423, change the address to 7843 South Ridgeland. And can we get a 141 boy and Keyshaw's going to the station on inventory?
Any other units available in 11?
All right, you got it. I can't type. There we go. John George, 287-220, 287-220, 00460.
Domestic, 35-15.
If you want to ride down to 8-9 and Drexel, just double check this is different from 630 for the mid, different 634 job, medium Drexel. Open line, argument in the background, call back, no contact.
Check out a disturbance, 24-7 off Central Park for a watch party on the first floor.
20. I had a call at the 79th Red Line for some guy who's bending the wheel on the caller's bike, but then she said never mind and she was still on the
21.
Train.
21, you got an auto theft report on the train.
Like train
well.
Don't sound like
trains on
Earth
there. Let me call that. Your grandson stole the caller's
bike. Thank you. 614.
10-4.
You want to check well being 7729 on Laughlin. The first call was 12-year-old boy was lost at the caller's house. Then she called back and said he's going to be a missing person because the 12-year-old slipped out of her house without her knowledge. Alright, we're going to the Audi at 147.
601. Yeah, 31 to Camry.
Yep, 631.
And then units in 11 with 1120 over there. We are getting a battery in progress. They pull until
past. You know what? 601, they actually just pulled up into the station. You want to catch one there? Thank you. 624. You check the assault progress. 87 in Cottage by the Walgreens. Male, white, black, gray shirt walking up to people making threats while they're inside their vehicle and acting like he has a gun.
Wait for me.
corner.
620.
Help right down like bus 1248 and water 79 for this problem faster and he's gone.
Alright, 10-4. 624, you want to swing around, back him up real quick, 79 of Wabash.
and the fuel can be going in this way.
Yeah, you're still UC, right?
1120.
Yeah, we're at 1120. 1140. We
Put a person down, Madison Foster. Ambulance 23, return to quarters. Take a ride with 20 over there, Chicago in trouble.
we got everything cleared out there.
Great, thanks everybody. Helped out a bone. I appreciate it.
Okay, hold on.
11:20, loud reports over here, Fulton and Central Park.
We are emergency. 11:49 North Keeler Street.
Oh, that's awesome.
720. At 11:32, find a second victim here in the conservatory.
I'm gonna go to the house. Get a call back. 14-7.
Alright, 1135. I got a pull you back down to the 30 sector. Got a battery in progress.
Okay, 412, how are you doing?
About it's an hour over time. Down black. One call on it.
Are you guys using 424 in reference? Okay, they're going to slow down. Keep going that way. Slow it down.
1133. 633,
straight to voicemail. 1133. Person with a knife. He's had North Tennis. Probably number 3. Had multiple calls. There was a knife club in front of there. They did that. 633,
I'm floating in. You want to
take your back door. Female black, all black. Approximately 4'1".
Alright, you're the 4 and 6. We're eating over to D7 West 87 Street. It's in the hospital. They said behind Wendy's in the dual parking lot, there was a 20-year-old female having a seizure. She's looking at unknown drug processing fentanyl. She's in a black Scion. Fires are not requested. Please, she's got a black Scion. She's got a black Scion. She's a female overdose of fentanyl.
423.
423.
Is
it
going to
have a
unit?
Alright, 423. We are now 2059.
The child's father hit her and got out of the car. Yeah.
319-684-94.
Super one.
Cycle
there when your neck away. Tearing your neck away.
Northwest, miles out, 7.
Northbound Central Park, we're looking for a green Chrysler.
Boeing is going to go westbound 25.
Westbound 25.
10 minutes.
Ballard, northbound from 25.
Stop each one to their job. And now Boeing will
stop. Getting closer here. 24, I think he's going to bail. 24 is Ballard bailing. Just south of Ballard. He's bailing. He's got east side of the street. They're out of the vehicle. They went south, I believe, from 45. They're running. God damn it. 2417 Millard.
2417 on Millard. They're running.
Okay, in the back. 2411 Millard.
2411
Millard in the back. They just threw something in us. They threw something out. 2411 Millard. Get in the back. They're going by another vehicle, 2411. Stop. Back up. 2411 Millard. They're running out on Millard. 2411 Millard. They're coming out on Wilson Street. 2411 Millard. They should be in the front. Maybe with the glass. They're west side of the street now. 2410 Millard. 2414 Millard. Millard in the rear. 2414 Millard, go to West Valley of Millard in the rear. Somebody secure the vehicle, 2414 Millard. I saw him in the back there. 2422. Try
24, 18,
or 22.
Well, where'd you see yourself
up
over
there?
Let's get that check to West Alley, west of Ballard, 2414, or south of there, three houses. They should be tucked in right there. Got the vehicle, and where they went east, we'll look at that area later.
Hey, get in through the alley. Have somebody go to the front.
I'm gonna go through the front. 2414. There's three houses down there.
1013, Quad, I've got the vehicle my partner is on foot in pursuit. Last seen going southbound in the alley. Come along.
Alright, we have a unit southbound in the alley. 1013's partner. Do I have anybody with 1013's partner? 1013.
13.
Alright, we got him running on Lawndale.
Make it more hard, please.
1099.
1099.
I'm with the guy 24th of Lawndale, going for Lincoln.
Alright, we lost the 24th
of
Lawndale,
10-15, do you have the plate on the vehicle? Plate is Robert 184043, Indiana Test.
Right,
where do they got
that car at?
Yes, well, that's a good address. That's what I did just now.
Any of those guys running for the car in a backpack.
10-13. Can you see my light? Can Cisco get out with the start or something?
I'm going to get the vehicle out of there. Where the vehicle is, they went east, and there's a yard there. I mean, there's just the back here, the car right in the yard. I'll give you the location. That's the yard. Check the bar.
Right now, south. advise me on Salvation Army Lodge?
Avenue 2411, Millard.
Alright, well, I'm standing right there. Please, 413.
Shipyard is 3-8. On the other side of the fence, the flag place. There, that is that one just south of the parking lot. That's the first house south of that parking lot. On the outside of the fence there, there's something that's up in there, looking there. But I'm actually approaching the fence. That's it. That's it. That's it.
Sorry, 10-4, when you get a chance, can you give us a VIN? Because the plate we're running is coming back to the Nissan.
Where the fence has been about 2 feet. Stay right. on the south side of that lot. I got south, right where that concrete is at. Just came off the concrete. Follow that south fence where the concrete hit. And right there, right where you're standing now. In there, there's something there. I can't make out what it is. I can't tell if it's something or not. But also you're going to need to check behind this building. There's a little addition, like a shelter there on the north end of that lot. Off the building, they went in there too. Right, that little shed area.
Selling 134 South Houston, 10 in the back of the 0332.
Vehicle.
Good job.
equipment that's coming up
the ladder.
1024. And he walked into the cylindrical room, and he saw movement.
1014. Alright, we need to show up over at 24 Bridgeway for 1014. Is that one to see over there?
Can you run a bin for me? 5, Nora, Paul, Eddie, Boy, 4, Adam, Charlie, 6, David, Henry, 8, 0, 3, 4, 6, 7.
Ex-girlfriend Rachel banging on the door wearing all black.
You see the temperature for the Donna 133 commercial, it does still open.
We shot fire secondly over time with call,
That they broke into a cannabis shop over there, but I don't know if anything was taken. I think it was just a tent.
I'm
Police officer searching still. We got everything secure. Tell everybody to turn on the body camera. Nobody's searching.
Alright, per 1099, if no one is searching anymore, they've got everything secure. You can turn off your body more on camera. Per 1099.
1099, just so you know, one of the guys in custody has no shoes on. That's one of the guys.
And yes, 13 call of death.
Thank you.
My brother driving for me.
Who are you calling?
11-1-2.
He doesn't want to step out of the car and keep reversing.
Alright, so 611 24 September, Adam Fisher 25845, white 2793,
get
out of the car and
11-1-2-5-6-10-0.
Another car over there with
him. What?
How's everybody doing out there? Mother's Day.
We can clear with one call right now and just deal with the assist, and I'm sure we'll see them all here again tonight.
Airborne.
Perfect. 423. Yeah, but we're in the creek. We've got to come over to take care of this oil problem. There's a lot of oil on the creek.
Okay, we'll come.
For cool checking out my car rolling over Dallas from here on Gary.
Name is going to be Thomas Spelling, Victor Adam Nunez, George Henry Nora, Oscar Paul Hawkins, Ford, Connor Spelling, Frank Ocean, Robert David. First name is going to be Charlotte Common Spelling, Charlie Henry, Adam Hopper, Lincoln Ocean, Tom Tom, and date of birth is going to be 23/06/1984.
So 23/October 1984. For that last name was Vaughn Ford, like Lakeman, Vaughn Ford.
Follow 671 to the station.
Would be a rescue?
Yeah, of course.
Alright, 0347.
420.
420.
Can you log off the PDC so then the 420 is
on your plate?
I can be placed in the middle of the state ID. 5-0-1-0-3-8-4-7-7.
Six 20.
Not sure if came over the radio. I'll tell him some other stuff. There's a firearm recovered.
Come back on the menu.
Go ahead and clear me up from that assist. And how are we looking on the board? Have we got anything pending?
I
Alright, you'll have a bunch of cars freed up. The one from Mount Santa, you said it was a new four. You know what? Put that one on the box, I'll drive by really quick. Everybody out there was really calm, they were pretty respectful, so I'll take a ride and if it's all good, I'm gonna go. Okay.
We have a call back in the power step up.
Thank you.
120.
Thank you.
Park, Sherman, Central Park, Franklin. So I just kind of sleep like a little better.
In our location, call report. We're at 2123 West 79th Street.
Father of a patient being aggressive, male led,
South Cardinal.
Okay. Overdale, Sergeant 612.
113, roll back.
They have 24 control, they want permission to take 20 to 30 no car
left. I don't know, but it's far as
well. 0.05, sorry, not 5.
645.
645.
What time is the time you're dropping now?
0030.
24-11 Millard, we just got the video uploaded, reviewed it. Can somebody check under the back of that car in the backyard? I've seen him stick, looks like he stashed something under the rear bumper of that car. I'm not sure if he put it on the ground or stuck it up under the bumper.
around 103rd. 10305 South Warren, High Community, finish dropping by the train track.
Well, what is that thing of these two ones look at again?
Coming
in, there's a red SUV back there.
Your callback on this
check
will be red SUV.
Yeah, that's what I saw when we were over there. Probably one of the two.
Available car to leave us home again.
over.
Thank you.
11-24 for info. 11-24, I'm sorry. Did you say that Allied just arrived on the scene right now at 0426?
We just made the removal, 0425.
10-4, contact 0426.
10-4.
671.
671.
Alright, next one's going to be... Check Bobian, 9200 South Cofane, apartment 3A. Andre said there was water running up to the door of this apartment. Scared that somebody might be deceased. cars.
What was that address again?
9200 South Delphi.
Did we ever get our job out on 87th and Morgan?
Animal bite report over at Humboldt.
613, we on that one. We couldn't locate
him.
913.
A battery in progress. 14-6 Mercedes Street on the street. Crossing to the front of the fighting.
Nashville is transporting Joe, female victim to 9258 South Racine. We got permission from 610. Starting mileage 8870.
We don't have a vehicle. It's all the neighbors that call. Center is now in the apartment.
At
1021. We'll call out now.